But Jesus said to him, "No one who puts his hands to the plough and looks back to the things left behind is fit for the kingdom of God." Luke 9:62.